Hello children, let us begin a new day with asking the blessing from the Almighty. Chapter 10, Circles. Today is the second lecture. So please take page number 213. Page number 213, there you can see exercise 10.2. So we need to do 1, 2, 3 and 6 and 7. So the rest of the things excluded, only we have to do 1, 2, 3, 6 and 7 from this exercise, and others excluded as far as the examination point of view. Introductory section, in the first lecture we have seen tangent of a circle and secant of a circle. Tangent, what is tangent? Line intersecting a circle in one point, that is tangent. Line intersecting circle in two points, P and Q, that is secant. Tangent and secant. Tangents and secants. Line intersecting circle in one point, that is tangent. Intersecting in two points, that is secants. Then that was all about, then we have seen exercise 10.1, few MCQ questions are there, that also you need to complete. Today 10.2, the first one, options are given. From a point Q, the length of a tangent to a circle is 24 cm and the distance Q from the center is 25 cm. The radius of the circle is dash. So, exercise 10.2, question number 1. So, we need a rough figure. Okay, and center, tangent, okay. Now, Q is a point, the length of the tangent to the circle is 24 cm, distance of Q from the center is 25. Distance of Q from the center is 25 cm and this is 24 cm. Okay. Distance of Q from the center is 25 cm and this distance is PQR. You can write diagrams. Or center you can represent by O, center O. OP and OQ. Okay, so OQ is 25 cm and OP is 24 cm. We need to find out the radius. OP is the radius. Here, OP is the radius. So we need to find out that line. But you can see, OP is the tangent and tangent intersecting. OP is the radius and this is the tangent BQ and this is intersecting at the right angle. Here it is. The angle is right angle, therefore triangle OPQ is a right-angled triangle. Is a right-angled triangle. Triangle OPQ is a right-angled triangle because this angle is 90 degrees. Why? Because OP is perpendicular to the tangent. Radius is always perpendicular. That is the number 10.1. So if you exam So OP is perpendicular to the tangent. So the triangle is a right-angled triangle. Then the triangle is right-angled triangle. Then according to Pythagoras theorem, what is Pythagoras theorem? OP squared equal to, this is hypotenuse, OP squared equal to, that is OP squared plus PQ squared. Okay, according to Pythagoras theorem, OP squared, the square of the hypotenuse equal to the sum of the squares of the remainder. Now we need to find out OP. So you can write OP squared equal to OQ squared minus PQ squared, that is 25 squared minus 24 the whole squared equal to 25 squared is 625, 24 square 536 equal to 49. OP square equal to 49. Therefore, OP equal to root of 49 equal to 7. Your answer is 7 cm. OP equal to radius of the circle is 7 cm. And 7 cm is in your option. Option number A, that is 7 cm. Okay? Now, second one is, we shall take one more, the second one also. This is the first one. So, optional questions are there, four options are there. So, we need to find out the correct option, given the correct answer from the given option, we need to do some calculations. So, please do the necessary calculation. Second one is, in figure 10.1. So, 10.1 is your figure is given. Figure 10.1, tangent, these two tangents are given. This is center 4, these two tangents P and Q, P, Q, this is point of intersection that T, and this angle is given 110. Okay, question number 10, 2, in figure 10.1, if TP and TQ are two tangents, TP, this is a tangent, and this TQ tangent at the circle with the center cos, so that angle POQ equal 100 degree, then angle PQQ, angle PTQ, PEQ, ये जो angle दिया है आपको बोलना है, ये जो angle दिया है 110 degree दिया है, okay? Now again this OP is radius, radius is perpendicular tangent, so this angle is 90 degree. OQ is also a radius, so this is perpendicular to tangent. Also 90 degree. Now that is understood. Now in quadrilateral, quadrilateral, which quadrilateral? OPPQ, OPPQ. So that side one is quadrilateral. This quadrilateral, we know that angle P, angle O plus angle P plus angle P plus angle Q equal to 350 degree. The measures of all the angles in the quadrilateral equal to 360 degree. So that we need to apply here. So angle O, that is 110 plus P 90, P that we are going to find out, that is angle T plus Q 90 equal to 360. So 110, 90, 90, 0, 9 plus 9, 18 plus 1, 19, 1 carry, so 290, 0, 9 plus 9, 18 plus 1, 19, 1, 2, 290, so 290 plus angle T equal to 360, or angle T equal to 360 minus 290, that is 70. So this angle equal to 70 degree. So this angle equal to 70 degree. So you can find out the option B is your correct answer. So this is the method. So dear students, so one more is remaining, question number 3, and also 6th and the 7th one also remaining. That's your homework. Please complete 10.2, 1 and 2 I have already solved in the board. So do it in your notebook and please complete third one and the 6th and 7th. Okay. Take care. Bye bye.